We are from PhD engineering school.
And we are studying in SP Robotics Madanandapuram branch.
This is a number of projects.
It is the linear guard.
The components used in a project
are the chassis, motor, the two gears, one linear gear, one Bluetooth controller board, and a line and battery.
Now we will show you the machine.
So, due to the linear gear, the motor runs the gears and it hits the linear gear, and the linear gear moves forward. So, the Ganesha moves forward and comes, and it again goes back. With the help of the Bluetooth controller, we can control the front and back movement.
I hope you like the project. Thank you.